Although the BMW 4 Series Coupe was first shown more than 4 years ago, the trickling out of multiple variants of the model over time means the car still feels fresh. But time marches on, and 2018 brings an update for the luxury sports coupe. BMW tweaked the 4 Series' engine lineup and naming convention in 2017, and those continue for 2018. The 4 Series is available as the turbocharged 4-cylinder 430i or turbo 6440i in 2-door coupe, convertible, and 4-door grand coupe forms. With the 2-door coupes there is a choice of either a manual transmission, not dead yet, or an automatic, while all body styles offer a choice of rear-wheel drive or all-wheel drive. The subject of this test was a 440i 2-door coupe with the 8-speed automatic and rear drive, in a pretty astoral blue metallic. It came with the $2,000 premium package, heated front seats, navigation, larger instrument cluster display, and the $2,550 million sport bundle, 18-inch M-Star spoke wheels, sport seats, aluminum dark carbon interior trim, M-Sport suspension, M-Steering wheel, aero kit, dark exterior trim, and anthracite headliner. With $550 for the paint and $1,450 for black leather with blue contrast stitching, our test car totaled $56,245.